constitutes a point. People are keeping track of their points. In the end, we will get the total of them. And also, as you can see, there's a parent. We want at least parent, a guardian, somebody out there by these boys and girls. It lets them feel stronger. Plus, if something happens to their unit, they can help them get it going. Make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. They still got some time left. We got about 2 minutes, 15 seconds. Make some noise again, ladies and gentlemen. We got a little over a minute to go. A little over a minute to go. Once again, the number of his constituent who gets the plaque and the money. Alright, they tell me the top five boys and girls will get a class and some money, so we'll see where they'll be. Once they're done, they'll take a for men's tally up and I'll let you know.
Maybe I'll sit down and
like,
I'm like,
well, I was just gonna come for
one. 1 minute, boys and girls, 1 minute, get your last hints in. Again, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, those that's done this a while, they realize real fast. They hit back up, so they get the most points. Just like in the Bush and Derby, they realize how it's done.
So that's the first field. So the second one, he's just got a mini-man, the outfield, and Dodge is just 4 points.
All right, 30 seconds, boys and girls. Just about 30 seconds.
This is bad, Connor.
Boys and girls, hands up. All right, help me out, ladies and gentlemen. We're down to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. We'll shut them down. They'll tally them up, and I'll let you know each age group who got first through 5.